Port Orange isn't good because it's coming from a beehive bigger than a basketball and it's growing.
Yeah, neighbors on Lafayette Street say the owner of a home there abandoned the property, cleaned the place out, but he didn't clean up his mess, including the huge hive.
WESH 2's Claire Metz is live now at the home with this story new at 5.
Yeah, Meredith, this has been a problem now for over a year. The neighbors say this property is a real eyesore, but the beehive, which is just behind that clump of trees right there, well, they say it's downright dangerous. They can't use their own backyards without fear of being stung.
My husband got stung in the head from them.
Stephanie Ball says the hive hanging on the eave of the abandoned home next door is downright creepy, and anyone would have to agree. What we can see is massive, and it extends well inside. The bees have made it impossible for Ball and her three children to enjoy the pool during this hot summer.
My kids can't play in the backyard because the bees, they sting them, and now they're coming in my house, too. In the kitchen.
We've got a window into what's going wrong here. Apparently, the owner, who lives in Tampa, declared bankruptcy, but the bank never foreclosed on the property, so technically it's his. When the bees first appeared last year, the owner allowed the city to bring in a removal company, but clearly the company missed the queen.
Beekeepers came and took the hive, and they couldn't get them all. They said they were all in the attic and everything over there, so.
And since then, the hive's
rebuilding.
And the bees have built back big. But this time around, the owner is not cooperating with the city, not returning calls or taking action.
They don't care.
Barbara Schmidt says her son-in-law is highly allergic to bees. His health would be at risk should bees attack him. That someone would just leave this problem behind for others to deal with, Barbara says that's what really stings.
These are the kinds of neighbors you just loathe, right? I mean,
yes. My best neighbors live behind me in Woodland Cemetery.
Back live now. The owner has until Wednesday to respond to the city or be fined $250 a day, but the city isn't stopping there. Tomorrow, in front of their commission chambers, they are going to ask that a court order be drawn up to force this guy to fix this or at least give them the legal authority to come on the property and remove the beehive. Reporting live in Port Orange, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.
It's just got to be awful for those people.
Especially if you're allergic, huh?
Yeah, it's the worst.